guys, welcome back to my channel. I am super excited for today's video. As you know, I live in Canada and it is winter, which means that my skin is so dry. So my mission for this winter was to find something that was so hydrating and so nourishing, and I've done just that. So if you guys want to see my go-to facial oils for the winter, then keep on watching. So Vitruvi is a Canadian-based company that started out making diffusers and essential oils, which is what I have going on right here. If you guys know me, you know that I'm totally into my essential oils and diffusers. I literally have this diffuser on all the time right beside my desktop. I just love breathing in really yummy scents that are like good for you as well. So recently they just launched these skincare oils and I am literally obsessed with them. So I wanted to talk a little bit more about these oils with you and some of the ingredients that are in them and what they do for your skin. So we have two oils right here. We have the Plum Pure Base Oil. This is what I like to apply on my skin first. And then I will go in with my pomegranate seed complex oil. And it also comes with this little mixer bottle. So if you personally like using a little bit more of one than the other, you can customize your own little oil, which I think is so genius. I love when you get to customize something that is specifically for your skin type. So the first one I want to talk about is this plum seed oil. This is amazing if you have dry skin. I love this because not only can you use this on your skin, but I also use it in my hair. You guys know I have a thick, dry hair, so this has been like my savior for the winter, especially because in the winter you get a lot of flyaways and frizzies. And I also like to use it on my dry hands because it is super nourishing. So this is infused with antioxidants and omega fatty acids. Another bonus about this oil is it doesn't clog your skin, which is so huge. I have used so many products in the past that, yes, they may be really nourishing, but I find that I get bigger and bigger pores as I use the product. So in my experience, using this product has actually shrunk my pores in a sense, which is so amazing. So next up we have the pomegranate seed complex oil. So this oil replenishes and rejuvenates the skin. It literally just gives you a really nice glowing complexion. So the pomegranate seed oil is a little bit more of a thicker consistency than the plum oil. So a tip that I like to do is I actually mix this in with my nighttime eye cream, and it really helps give you that really nice moisture around the eyes because the eyes are the thinnest area on your face. So I really like to give myself a little bit extra love in the eye department. And a little bit goes a long way, so you only need one or two drops, which means that this is gonna last you a really long time. So some ways I like to use these oils. I personally like to use them both in the morning and at night just because I have such dry skin right now. If you have more oily skin, you can stick to just using them at night. And one thing I do want to mention, a lot of people feel like if they have oily skin, they want to stay away from oils. Oils scare them because they already have oily skin. But when in fact, when you have oily skin, it's actually because your skin is so dehydrated that it's producing extra oil. So if you actually use a facial oil, you'll really benefit because it's actually going to balance out your oils in your face and actually get rid of some of the oil, believe it or not. So I like using these in the morning before I apply my makeup. I have really dry skin, so I really get used out of the more moisture, the better for me. So I actually do a few drops into my primer and I apply it right to my face, and then I'll go in with my foundation and my makeup. And then again, at nighttime, I apply both oils to my face before I go to sleep. So I'm gonna first be using this plum seed oil. So again, with these oils, a little bit goes a long way. We're just gonna do a few drops into my hands. And we're just gonna do a little rub, and I like to just kind of press it into my skin so it really absorbs all of the oil, all of the nutrition. And it smells so good, guys. I like to rub this down into my neck. And any leftover product, I'll just apply this right to my hands. I also will put a little bit of this into my hair. This is great if you guys have dry hair or if you have flyaways or frizzies. Just helps lock everything in place and gives you that gorgeous shine. Next up, I go in with my pomegranate seed oil, and this one is a little bit thicker, so you only need one or two drops. And always rubbing upwards when I apply anything to my face. Alrighty guys, there you have it. That is my Vitruvi Face Oil review. I am so excited that I am partnering with them for this video today. I am truly, truly, really blown away by their skincare oils. As a makeup artist, I know that makeup is one thing that can really transform you. But if you don't have a good canvas, if your skin's not prepped, primed, hydrated, the makeup just doesn't do the same thing. So I have really made it my mission to invest in my skin, invest in my skincare, and really take the time that my skincare needs to look glowing, happy, hydrated, and healthy. And these products have done just that for me. And if you guys are interested in buying any products, I will list everything down below. I am so excited that I have discovered these products because I have such dry skin and my skin is just thanking me. So do yourself a favor, try this out. Your skin is gonna be so happy. Thank you guys again for watching this video. If you guys wanna subscribe, click the button down below. And if you wanna be notified every single time I post, then click the bell in the top right corner. Check me out on Instagram at juliatiannadxox. Of course, that is where I am the most active. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.